everyone. We're here to worship our Maker, worship the King. We'd like you to join us this evening to raise our voices. So it's going to be an exciting time. Just stay tuned. pocket, but there's something that God promises us. He said, He will never leave us nor forsake us. I strongly believe that. We came here to encourage you. God knows that you are, He knows your name. God knows your address. God will never leave you nor forsake you. Oh, voice and just worship him again. One more time, just worship him again. Whenever you are, just give God praise. Just give him praise. Just give him praise. Just give him praise. Wave my hand to worship him. Praise him. Give him praise and worship him. We honor you, Lord. So that you can boldly say that I dwell in the secret place of the Most High, and I can abide under His shadow.
always reflects his dominant thoughts. And so from the abundance of the heart, the mouth speaks. It is what you feed yourself daily. So I will tell you, don't feed yourself with fear. Feed yourself with faith by studying the Word of God. Study the Word of God every day and make God your secret place. And in Him you will save your entire household.
Thank you. your back.
Bless you.
Your
bless
Jesus you. Brothers, your
the
Jesus.
Name of the Lord is my strong tower.
The righteous one is saying, and we are saved. You got the power because you are in Jesus.
Yes.
We love you.